Hi, this is Jon Beals, bringing you Lynxspring's March Tech Tips. Just as we're reminded to set our clocks forward in March, we should also be reminded to set our security settings forward this month, too. Recently, the NSA issued a cybersecurity information bulletin to the industrial control system community recommending that the now obsolete TLS protocols versions 1.0 and 1.1 should no longer be relied upon to make secure connections. Current recommendations specify that secure connections should be made using TLS 1.2 or better. Major browser providers such as Google, Apple, and Mozilla are slated to remove support for the old TLS 1.0 and 1.1 protocols later this month. Many major websites still rely upon these older protocols for their HTTPS connections. It's highly likely that you'll start to see full-page error messages that indicate the connection to the website you're trying to get to is not secure, and the only way to connect is through the Advanced Connect Anyway options. This will eventually force the industry to upgrade to the more secure standards. Over the last several years, hackers have been able to decrypt HTTPS traffic that was using the older protocols and essentially see your data as if it were in plain text. The other factors to consider in secure TLS connections are the cipher suites that are utilized. Cipher suites are the cryptographic algorithms that act as a lock and key mechanism for the secure connections. Weaknesses in the older algorithms have made the prospect of cracking these keys a real concern. The NSA bulletin also recommends discontinuing the use of the weak cipher suites such as SHA-1, DES, and RC-4. In general, ciphers using 128-bit or higher key length are recommended. You might be asking yourself, how does this impact Lynxspring's ProBuilder application and our Edge devices? Well, the good news is that the most recent versions of Niagara already default to use TLS 1.2 and strong cipher suites for making encrypted connections. But if you have legacy deployments, this may be a good time to upgrade to the latest versions to be sure that your platforms and stations are compliant to the current best practices. Please see our resources.lynxspring.com website to download the latest software versions. If you need additional help, please feel free to reach out to our helpful support staff at support@lynxspring.com or by phone at 877-649-5969. Thank you.